dancing, which is the only time I've ever danced.
And it's on Twitter if you want to see it.
So, Rafiq, please, will you take over?
Right, good morning, everyone. I've got 8 minutes, haven't I?
You've got eight, 9 minutes.
Eight, 9 minutes. Well, if you're enjoying yourself, you know, I might become the resident DJ or something. I've come really to talk about the Slough Business Awards. So, that'll be at the start, and probably you won't get back to that again, but I'll probably end with the Slough Business Awards. I chair and organise the Slough Business Awards, but I do it with all these great organisations. So, from Heathrow Airport, down to Little Old Me, one of the sponsors. We've got 15 categories this year. We had 250 people at a fantastic gala dinner. We launched our Slough Business Awards this year on the 10th of September. And one thing we do every year, we did last year, we have a charity partner. And this year we had Slough Refugee Support. And how do you get money for an organisation like that? Obviously the timing is probably about like the awful messages and images that we've seen all over our television channels. And so what we did at the end of that award session, I invited all the executives, about 100 of them, to participate in an exercise called Learn to Dance. Now, don't worry, you're not going to be asked to learn to dance. I did think about teaching you to sing. I think I'll park that, but there are ways you can do that as well. But in 5 minutes, we had 100 executives dancing, including the corporate affairs director for Heathrow Airport, and even Neil Peters himself, a number of people that
I
were
wasn't
here.
Dancing.
But it was phenomenal. We taught people how to dance in 5 minutes. But most importantly, I said that I'll pay a fiver for anyone that participated. We got £500 in 10 minutes for Slough Refugee Support. So it was phenomenal. Now, so you all know about Slough Business Awards. Is that fair? So the next exercise is really designed to help you. We all go to loads of networking dudes, don't we? And we talk to Fred, because we know Fred, and Fred knows someone. And then we say, crikey, there are 50 people in that room. We've only got to 4 people. We'll recognise that. So this next exercise is designed, one, just to give you a bit of energy, to help you, set you up for the day. And I hope the technology works. And also, it'll give you an opportunity to share your business cards with your colleagues. So I don't know whether this will work, but it also gives me a chance to show off my wonderful new phone. This is the Galaxy S6 Edge Plus.
Wow.
Oh. I just love saying that. And what's good about it? And I said, well, it's wonderful to hold. I mean, it really does feel good. Talk about a boy with a toy. This is an old boy with a really new toy, right? But it is fantastic. One of the things I'm able to do, and I'll share with you, and I don't mind admitting now, that's very difficult to admit, that you were a DJ in the 70s, but I'm happy to admit that I was, but I was a pretty good bloke, I think. But my wife says that I'm having a bit of a midlife crisis, because I keep using music in everything that I do, so I agree with that, I am, and every morning when I set off, I say, look, I don't know whether I'm going to come back, because I feel increasingly a sense of dementia coming. And I said, I might not come back. She said, well, great, then, just don't tell me about it. So I don't know whether I'm going to get back home today, but I don't know whether I'm going to remember what I was supposed to do in this. So please, I hope I'll get your sympathy vote, if nothing else. Right, let's have a crack at this. So this is me being a mobile DJ again. So this is my speaker. Let's see if it works. Now, what I want you to do is get your business cards out. All I want you to do is walk around the room and say good morning to everyone.
Good morning.
Walk around and give everyone a business card.
Good morning. How are you? Good. I would give you my business card, but I'll run out. Yeah, exactly. I know who you are.
Yeah. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm just collecting.
Good morning.
I've got yours, haven't I?
Yes. Thank you. Morning.
Good morning. Cavalry.
I haven't got one upstairs. I'm in my seat.
Okay, fantastic.
What do you do?
I am a... Sorry.
Yeah, we'll put it, yeah.
Yeah. You're filming us, John.
There you go, there you go. There you go, thank you very much.
I don't have a card. New info.
You're right.
Can I plug in there?
I can't.
Get around that room
as quickly as you can. No cards. I'm just here for 2 minutes.
Hello. Okay.
Hello,
yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Chris Powell from EMF.
Pleased to meet you. We do energy reduction solutions. Can save up to 25% of the energy on motors and pumps.
Okay, that's me. Okay. Give us a card then, chat. Last ones of the day.
Cool. Thank you very much.
And now I'd just like to talk a bit more about the Slough Business Awards. Just to share with you, just to tell you that the sort of theme of the Slough is obviously to try and get the best sort of chief executive, you know, the modern chief executive. So,
I'm a modern chief executive. I wear a pinstripe suit and full of deep compassion when I give someone the boot. My IQ may be average when compared to my pay, but the last time some poor fool did that, he was sacked without delay.
Now, ladies gentlemen. Mr.
This isn't about me. Sure.
I am the greatest.
Like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
This was the one I was looking for. And look, this is really what the Slough Business Awards is all about. And if you like Frank Sinatra, then this is a great track.
Here's to the winner.
So we've got glass, guys.
Lift up the glasses.
And actually, Frank Sinatra, I don't know if anyone's ever listened to him. His tracks are so timeless. Play them in any decade, and it is phenomenal.
Here's to the battle, whatever it's.
I guess for all of us, it's really only about this, isn't it?
It's the speaker that.
Every day I think about the money that's coming. What am I gonna do without this money? I can't go a day without my money.